Hey guys, the first video was about the unboxing of the SSD, and now I'm going to show how to install it in the laptop and then install Windows operating system on it. And in the next video I will explain how to configure the Windows to boot from the SSD and use the hard disk as the secondary storage. Check out the battery. So there is a screw right there. Let me just take it out. Now slowly try to pry open the service bay of the laptop. Do this from all the sides. Okay, we have this mechanical hard disk of 1 TB. It is a hybrid hard disk of Seagate. This is the Samsung 850 Evo SSD, msata SSD that we are going to install. Let me zoom in and you can see the SSD. Now this is the msata port where we need to install this SSD, and there is a notch in the SSD so we cannot insert it in the wrong way. There is only one way to insert it, just like the RAM. You just gently put the SSD there and push it inside. Oh, let me, I dropped it, let me just take it out. See, we need to put a screw also after installing the SSD. Just put the SSD and push it downward, it will get installed. And now we need to just put a screw to hold the SSD in its place. Put the screw, then put back the service bay cover and properly close it. Make sure you do this from all the sides. Then put back the screw that was holding the service bay cover. Put the battery back. Thanks for watching.